the ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
It would be hard to argue with him, Michael.
But need to finish the job.
And Kofi Kingston might have just secured the victory.
He starts battling with a title on the line. But when it's the WWE World Heavyweight, look out!
The ladder and preventing opponents from climbing.
Remember, you have to be in the ring. Climb the ladder above the ring. Evading possible disaster.
Between the ropes. Who's this behind that kick?
Down they go.
Look, I'm unbiased. Kofi Kingston is one of the most popular superstars in WWE. I think he'll lose a little bit.
The fight continues above the ring.
This, well,
elevated.
Kofi.
Oh my goodness, what an impact.
How?
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
The challenger not looking good right now.
No win here.
That's his highway robbery.
And you miss 100% of the shots you don't take, right?
Yeah, but when you miss a shot, you don't usually fall 15 feet.
We've got some action in the air here. Look out below. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
And now he's been over yet. Look at this. Can he grab it?
It's inches away.
Oh, red of it.
Given what we've seen so far, I wouldn't at all be surprised if we see a title change here tonight.
He's bringing it back. With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
And finds a counter. Oh, no, look out, guys. Broken in half.
Uh-oh, watch it. Teetering.
Byron, he's not good. Good.
We've got a climber.